video. And,
well, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So that's this incision up higher is where we lengthened your calf muscle.
Okay.
This incision down here is where we did the tendon work, where that posterior tibial tendon had gone bad. We just took out that segment of tendon, and there's another tendon that runs by it that we basically kind of dissected down underneath here through this incision. We cut it, and then we use it to reroute it and repair the other tendon. And then the incision on the other side is where we shifted your heel bone over to sort of realign the foot.
Right.
So all we're doing now is letting that stuff heal. So it'll be a cast today for 4 weeks.
Good.
And then when you come back, we'll x-ray the foot just to make sure the heel bone's all healed up good. And as long as that looks good, then you can start weight bearing in a boot, and we start some PT, and life gets a lot easier.
Okay.
Okay.
So toes are supposed to be a little numby.
Yeah, they should be numb for a little while, and that's from all that work under here.
They are. I mean, they don't.